down, I realized the world was different. Desires to tend to family ties was distant. My anger tempted my demeanor for a minute, picking at my Rita or a phoenix rising out the trenches. Wouldn't come for several years, mental ascension. Was barricaded back when self-esteem contending. Against the confidence for compliments, was it a sort of innate? No acknowledgement to trauma's loss presented to my youth, but thankfully was planting roots, indicating where I'm at. True, but cool, I imbue, all that my effort can amount to go produce. Been rebranded, any bruise that I bear to give a view. Felt like the second choice to everyone I knew. I've been embracing losses, they just tethered to the root. Jehovah got me on, embellishing my hue with gilded chains and silver rings, scrambling for loot. Working on myself, dissembling the flesh, excavating through the trauma while embracing all the tests. I be trying to hurdle over incremental baby steps towards my best. Should leave you niggas worried about what's next. Useless within my circle, got me clutching at my chest. I'm more so minded on the presence of these checks. Being a figment of memory, can't intertwine neglect with how I'm feeling as I age, chasing dollars with the sense. Mitigate regret, according to my mama, need atonement before I slug her off to swinging at the fence. Type of shit that got my aura on defense, or over the more introverted from the horrors of descent. Within the family tree, broken, with it intense. Been trying to rake up confidence to leave my past autonomous. Let freedom reign on my spirit when I convince my intuition that the driver's seat vacant off of these sit. Damn.